apply, inside borders in Word, Microsoft 365, open Microsoft 365. And then open Word document, for example this document. Next, select text you want to apply inside border, for example this text. And then tap or click borders icon drop down menu. Select inside border. Or if you want to apply in title, select title you want. Then click or tap drop down menu, borders drop down menu, and then select inside border. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.